Dear students, now we discuss about NDLEA. Our Honorable Prime Minister wants two members of each family take participate in this training program so that we do our own official work. If we are not conscious about IT and networking sector, we are gradually backward in the world. So we want everyone to active cooperation to make our Prime Minister's dream success.
It helps me in the work through internet. Thanks to the Honorable Prime Minister, I think this will be better in our future.
Thanks to NDLEA and our teacher, I am getting positive.